Hello, it is me, the absolute mad lad that has brought you crazy stuff like, you know, real life repulsor blasters and real life web fluid. And today we're gonna make bacon.
Okay, so I just tried this and it worked and it was really good, and I'm gonna do it again because science, repeated trials. This plate is like, it's not dirty or contaminated or anything, it's just where I made the last bacon. So we just put it all on this plate. I'm probably going to have to do it in multiple runs. I would use a bigger plate, but then I couldn't cover it with this little bowl thing, so try to fit as much as you can on there. For science. And you just plop this over this. Make sure that it doesn't... make sure it doesn't squirt everywhere.
We'll just put this in here. And that might give you 2 minutes. The last stuff took about three, but we'll increase it incrementally. Could just press the two button, but that would have been way too much. Way too easy. We can't see that very well at all. Reminds me of the, who was it, Nile Red or Thought Emporium, that kind of the slot out of the back of the microwave. I can't remember, it was probably somebody else. So it's been a minute now. Let's see how it's going. It's going. Definitely getting there. It's a little longer. Leave the one that left. Seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That looks fantastic. Very excited. Let me get a cloth. So, the last run only had like two pieces, so it didn't really anticipate this. It'll be fine. I'll just... Yep. Let me get a pot holder. Give me a second. Okay, so I got this off. It's kind of hard to do because it was slippery from the bacon grease, I guess.
but it's been sitting here a while now. Oh, it's coagulated into one piece. That's kind of weird. Looks like... Let's get that really up-close shot. Who says androids can't have good picture? Looks like the bad side of Two-Face in the Christian Bale movies. Taste test time. Alright, so here it is. As good as the last batch, but it's almost like pork rinds. It's kind of weird. Tastes pretty good, but yeah, a little too crunchy. Like, not like a crunch, like a kind of like big popcorn ball. Pretty good. I felt like there was something on my arm that was weird. So yeah.